Can see. Oh god. And this game feels good and feels the psychic feels good. I mean, yeah, the graphic feels good and the gameplay was really really good. The handling sometimes is kind of bad, but you know, Ridge Racer, it's not realistic, but it was just arcade. Yeah, this is arcade game, not realistic, not a simulator. This is just arcade game. So you can see that this game is just really really arcade, like more arcade than a simulator. And you get, and when you download this game, you get actor voice. I don't know what is that. Oh god, a mini car just passed me. That's not good. Just, oh god, oops. That's not good. That is the smoothest corner I ever seen in Ridge Racer, because in Ridge Racer, when you saw cornering, you just saw every player on the Ridge Racer, when you see a corner, you must be thinking, oh, I want to drift, yes, but I just like smooth, okay. What is smooth corner? Not too much aggressive. I don't want to be aggressive in this game, because when I be aggressive in this game will be completely out of its time. I mean, you know what I mean. If there is too much aggressive, this game is kind of fucked up already. I don't tell you this game is so easy, but sometimes it's easy, but sometimes it's so hard. So this time I just doing a smooth cornering and see. I don't want to be too much aggressive, because you know, like this. But when I too much aggressive, I just kind of like a fucked up guy who doesn't know real how to racing. Oh god. And one thing again, this game is can be multiplayer. Yes, it's true. It's still online today. I will show you in the next video. I mean, it's still online today, even today. This game, yes, you know, still young, but this game just 3 years ago, I mean 2 years, I don't know, but still look young. And by the way, this game is masterpiece, so you know, with Ridge Racer, what a game that really popular in the 90s, I think, like, you know, arcade game. So yeah, that's it guys for today. Maybe this time I kind of weird. So, oh god. Oh no, no, no. So no, I don't want to get copyright, but this is just an asshole, okay? So yeah, that's it guys. Thank you for watching. Leave a like down below. Comment down if you want to see a content like this. Please subscribe this channel for sure, and bye, have a good time, enjoy your day.